Okay, dang camera cut off again. Don't rush these. I'm having trouble catching up with the parts. So I'd like to put like this level in one part, another level in another part, but it's just not going right because I'm screwing up royally. Oops, that's not the right way. But there's a special ring up there. Oh, and right. Careful, careful, careful. Okay. Ooh. You? Hey, they don't put. Oh, you pressed the switch again. Stop pressing switches. And we're at the boss. This boss is easy. Just wait for him to drop his ball, and then he'll electrify it to kind of pull you in. You'll see. Like that. And then when he comes down to get his ball, jump on him. Easy. And get ready. Jump. Hit. Oh, what the heck? And he dropped his ball. Okay, I'll only go for 2 hits per run. And we're waiting. 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 It's easy to, you know, you just go against the current. You push away from it. And 1, 2, good. Oh, come on. At least I can hit him when he's flashing. I thought this boss was easy. I'm just screwing up today. No, probably got too much on my mind right now. Oh, shoot. Can I hit him? Yeah, okay. He's dead. Ah, screw the ring. Oh, we're finally done. Next is Ice Cap Zone, I think. One of my favorites. And you have to jump in this one and shoot it out at an angle. Like, there we go. There's only one way to shoot out of it. Just let Sonic move, don't touch the D-pad, you'll get a lot of rings. Woo! Snowboarding, yeah! Sonic Riders! And falling? Okay. And we're gonna hit the wall, and an avalanche is gonna come. No problem, just jump out of it. Spin through this. And go! Spin through that so you can jump up here. Whoa! There we go. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I knew he was there. Why did I jump? Must be a force of habit. And look out for those things on top there. They freeze you. And jump here. You want to get this platform to break through. Otherwise, it'll infinitely loop. Hit this. Jump up off the spring. Keep going right. Oh, stupid penguins. And right. Yeah, we made it. Oops. Stand back, spin, and jump up here, go across, hit the spring, jump up here, jump. Walk, 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 stay on the right one, wait for it to go down, and go. Now go under it so the other one doesn't squish you, and let these things fall. We're safe. Oh, I forgot that there's a second set. Yeah, okay. Hit this, go up. Not that far out. Slide, hiccup. Oh, wait, you're supposed to go up here. Okay, push on this one and get on it. There's a lamppost to the left if you want to hit it, but I don't bother. You're gonna keep falling, you're gonna break through the walls again. The spring's gonna appear right through it. Just walk on these, hit the switch. Yeah, I can hit switches too, Knuckles. Look out for those ice things, I don't know what they are. And up, jump, jump, and good. Oh, I almost fell there. Come on, spin. Jump! Hey, that one's supposed to break off. There we go. And here comes the boss. This boss is easy. Just wait for him to stop and throw those snowballs or whatever he pulls out of the ground. I'd say they're snowballs. They look like snowballs. Maybe ice balls. And then when he throws them, jump up, hit them twice, sometimes three times, and watch for them to fall. And this time he should move three times back and forth. So then you gotta be on the side that you think he's gonna be on in order to save time. Oh wait, he's gonna throw them now? I guess this pattern's random. One, two... Oh, missed it. Okay. And moving again. And he's gonna throw him. Whenever he stops, he's gonna throw him. One, two... Oh, six hits. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do now? Just to catch up with the camera, I'm gonna cut it off here. So I'll see you guys in part two. After I pause. Okay, see you then.